Hey everybody, it's Phil here and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I'm currently at Central Sydney Terminal waiting for the TTU Tangara sets, the Tangara technology upgrade. Tangara sets T72 and T106. These Tangara sets are undergoing an upgrade, like a new driver dash, etc. And also new CCTV cameras in the passenger areas and also passenger information screens, among a few other things like emergency help points and push buttons to get through to the next carriage, etc. Another thing is the destos at the front of the train work, so that's something different for Tangara. But yeah, anyway, I'm just waiting for those at Central. Film them arrive, do a bit of a walk down the set, and then film them depart. So sit back, enjoy. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to Sydney Trains Vlogs if you haven't already. Enjoy. Seem to have had a last second platform change. Just moved over to platform 10 from platform 5. So there's T106 leading, so T72 trailing. Does have Hornsby on the desto. I'll see if I can. There we go. As you can see, there are CCTV cameras just to the left of the car number there. New help points next to the seats. Information screens up and downstairs, but it's a bit sort of hard to see. do one more walk down the train, but from the other side, before they depart.
Behind the yellow line until shunting operations have been completed.
Alrighty guys, that's all for this video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to Sydney Trains Vlogs, favourite the video, and I'll catch you all next time. Thanks again for watching, and goodbye for now.